Hello, welcome to our channel Forever Mias. Today we are heading to one of the largest microbreweries in Bengaluru, in fact Asia, Iron Hill. No more worries of about parking because they do have a good parking space as well as valet parking is available. It was opened on March 27, 2021. So today we are at Iron Hill, Bangalore, and yes, so it is Asia's one of the largest microbrewery, and it's good news that it is in our very own Bangalore, Namma Bangalore, and this is located in Maruthahalli, very close to the Radisson Blu. So the food has been amazing, the experience. So we're done with the starters and the mocktails and cocktails. So now we thought, we'll go for a round and explore the place. So there is kind of cleaning happening over here, but yes, they did give us special permission to view the place. So this is, as I told, is the largest microbrewery in Asia, and it is spread over 130,000 square feet. All right, so we'll take you through a glimpse of this place. Enjoy it. Stay tuned. Definitely visit Iron Hill and enjoy. Okay, so we'll go take a round and come, right, Isha?
Yes.
And yes, if you all like the video, forget not to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Microbrewery is that it can accommodate almost 2,000 people at a time, and yes, but it is always preferred on a weekend, take in a booking and visit the place. wooden decor looked classy inside, but my personal favorite is the open area, as it's more, look more like a resort with a picture perfect, you know, set up with artificial water bodies and greenery all around. Also sip around 8 varieties of craft beer made with spices, fruits and malt sourced from both locally and across the globe. Beer. The place is my personal favorite for its delectable food and resort-like ambience too. I would also like to mention Achu or Rakshit from Iron Hill, who helped us to select the must-try dishes at Iron Hill, which made it very easy for us.